So, we went to National Harbor to film a channel trailer for you guys, but we ended up just kind of bullshitting. So, here's that.
So, my 401k is coming along nicely.
I am?
What exactly is that?
I have no idea. Good. Business. Business.
Is he Palmer too?
Stocks. Yes. Of course you did.
You guys want to go see it again?
Mm-hmm.
So what's your favorite episode of the Wild Tangents podcast?
I wish you could
tell you. It's all right. There's so many of them. Take your time to decide.
This itself is a wild tangent. I don't know how to respond to it.
It is. All right. Thank you so much for your time.
No problem.
Delicious. Delicious. What's your favorite episode of the Wild Tangents podcast? What's your favorite episode of the... Oh, fuck. The Wild Tangents podcast. Oh, it's a podcast. Oh, fuck me. The group of us do. And today we came out here and we're like, oh, fuck. We'll be like, hey, let's see what people. We'll film some stuff for people and it'll be fun. And I was having fun up until this. Oh, fuck. Up until this point. So I just ignited, alright!
Kinda like I do with my bones, man.
Oh, but it says gently. You're supposed to press gently.
Oh, no whammies.
Smoking!
You got smoke? You fucking weenie.
If I do this, will you stop following me?
Yeah, just press the button.
This one?
Yeah.
Are we good? Can I get my stuff and go?
Amazing!
Don't touch
amazing.
It.
Excuse me. Do you have a minute for a quick interview?
What?
What do you think of the Wild Tangents podcast?
Excuse me?
What do you think of the Wild Tangents podcast?
What the fuck is this?
We're doing a promotional video for our...
I can take a shit in peace?
We're doing a promotional video for our channel, the Wild Tangents.
Shit.
We have a podcast.
A lot of fun today, guys. Going on wacky adventures and having shenanigans.
Yeah, kind of like an episode of Friends.
Wait, please no!
No one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you broke, your love life's the old way.